Sophomore Spear is coming up next. But first, we have a job for the Eco Rangers. Eco Rangers Moose and Z reporting for duty. We're leaving the house for the afternoon. But before we take off, we have to make sure that everything's turned off. Exactly, Z. Leaving things on when no one is using them wastes power. Can you see anything we should turn off before we leave?
The computer right there!
That's right. We don't need the computer to be on when we're not here. Let's turn it off. This sounds like a job for Eco Rangers, keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time. There's still more to turn off. We'll need your help when we come back. Eco Rangers Moose and Z standing by. Now it's story time on Nick Jr. Gently. Gently. Clear for takeoff. Oh, fiddlesticks. There, there. Don't be glum, chum. Erase that pouty face. These things take time. Have you ever heard the story of the tortoise and the hare? Say, here's our pal, Cedric the Entertainer. Cedric, have you heard the tale of the tortoise and the hare?
Are you kidding me, Moose? Of course.
Well, I think Z here could really use a good fable right about now.
Well, Z, it all went down like this. A bunch of animals were sitting around talking about this and that, mostly that, and this hare comes up looking an awful lot like a rabbit, if you ask me. And he says, "Hey, y'all, have I mentioned lately how incredibly quick I am? How utterly fast and speedy I move?" The animals just sat there, fuming and seething. You know, Z, no one likes a boastful buddy. Anyway, the hare says, "Come on, who wants to race me? Who wants me to lick them in a race, lickety-split? Who's in the mood to lose?" Well, the little tortoise inched forward, looking a lot like a turtle, if you ask me. And he pipes up and says, "Me, I'll race you, rabbit." So the hare bust out laughing. "You," said the hare, "you must be crazy. I'll have crossed the finish line before you even break a sweat. But if that's the way you want it, then let's do it." The animals gathered around, and at the count of three, 1, 2, 3, the two racers took off. Well, the hare took off as fast as lightning down the road, so all you could see was a cloud of dust. And that poor little tortoise, he just plodded along, one short, stubby tortoise leg after the other. The hare was so far ahead, he said, "Man, that guy'll never catch up. I'll just take a little snooze before I watch Shell Boy lose." And the hare decided to lay down under a tree for a brief nap. Meanwhile, the tortoise kept going, doing his best, slowly putting one foot in front of the other. And when the hare woke up, imagine his surprise to see the tortoise crossing the finish line. The tortoise had won the race. Do you know why, Z? Because everybody knows, slow and steady wins the race.
Yep. If you keep at something, little by little, you will get there.
Now, Z, don't you have a model airplane to finish?
Now that's entertainment.
Yep.
Read with your kids for 20 minutes every day and inspire a lifetime love of learning.
Cartwheel through the snow, catch a ride in Santa's sleigh. O'er the city we go, giggling all the way. Merry cell phones ring, patterns light up bright. What fun it is to dance and sing with our Nick friends tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Beautiful.
Oh, what fun it is to share a happy holiday.
Yeah.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Let's celebrate with all our friends, it's a happy holiday.
Happy holidays from Nick.
Greetings, Eco Rangers. Before we leave the house, we need to make sure we turn everything off so we don't waste power. Can you hear anything we should turn off? Listen,
What is on that we should turn off?
The radio!
Turn off the radio!
The radio! Of course! This sounds like a job for the Eco Rangers! Keeping the Earth healthy, one click at a time! Great job! You're a conservation sensation! That means you sure are swell at saving power! Take a gander, ye guardians of green! We'll make sure everything is turned off when we get back!
My neighborhood. I'm Torian, and I love to read. I go to the library in my neighborhood with my mom. We love to read together. My favorite book is always on the top shelf. It's about pirates. Arr! Ellen, the librarian, helps me find more books. I'm checking out 3 books today. I can't wait to read them. What's your favorite book?
Your kids need your help all day long, but as a parent, you need help too. What to make for dinner? Where to go this weekend? How to ditch the passy? At nicksparentsconnect.com/now, we've got all that. Plus this month, the Holiday Prep-a-thon. All month long, we've got tons of tips and tricks to prep you for a jolly holiday. And the Stay Warm Sweepstakes. Enter now for your chance to win toasty boots, snuggly blankets, and frothy coffee machines. Parentsconnect.com/now. We're not perfect.
Eco Ranger Moose here with my trusty sidekick, Eco Ranger Z. We're on the lookout for anything we can turn off before we leave the house, so that we don't waste power. Do you see anything we should turn off?
The lamp right there!
Excellent work, waste spotting superstars. We don't need the lamp to be on when we're not here. Let's turn it off. This sounds like a job for the Eco Rangers, keeping the Earth healthy one click at a time. Uh-oh, now where's the door? Oh, found it. Now it's time for a little bit of Hatch Friends.
Miss Spider's Sunny Patch Friends enhances preschooler social and interpersonal skills.
Spiders are spinning away in the trees. Buggies are bouncing and riding the breeze. Gliding through the sky, flying high, the fun we hatch in Sunny Patch. Coming home for us, be good to Bugs.
La 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 la, May.